So my name's Zak, and I was part of the team that made Bertie the Elephant in the short feature category. So Bertie the Elephant is a short where we're in London and we see a little girl that has dropped her toy. Bertie, who is the baby elephant, is on his mission to get the toy back to her. We didn't expect to win that, not at all. It feels great. We spent 10 months, we had a lot of help on the film, but we spent 10 months doing it and it feels like it's all paid off.
We worked basically day and night for an entire year, so a lot of work. It's good to have it all paid off. The thrill is gone.